started learning Mandarin in university for 4 months, and I really love learning about Mandarin and Chinese culture, Taiwanese culture. It really fascinates me. So I wanted to come to Taiwan to experience that for myself, and you know, have a taste of like the food, the people, the language, and it's been great so far.
I want to come here because when I was young, I was a big fan club of Taiwanese series, Big Apple, and my friend also told me that Taiwan is really nice place to visit and eating and traveling. So I'm the person who love eating and traveling so much. So I choose Taiwan.
I expected there would be lots of rice, and I was right. There is lots of rice. I expected everyone would play badminton here, but that's not true. It's mostly basketball and volleyball, and baseball is really big. A lot of people love baseball. I didn't know that. I didn't expect the weather would be quite like this. I'm always sticky because I sweat so much. What else? The people are amazing here. I didn't think they'd be so nice. It's even better than Canada. Yeah.
I was shocked by people here who don't take a shower in the morning. The other thing is they watch, just my host family, they wash all the clothes and hang it on in the bathroom. And when I have to take a shower, I have to like, and take it, and it came back when I finished. Yeah, it's still a thing, but I get used to it now. Yeah.
the landscape here is beautiful. It's similar to Canada where I live because there's mountains, and we have mountains west of Alberta. But the mountains here are so much different. It's like beautiful, sort of, they're covered in jungle trees, and we don't have any of that in Canada. So I'm in awe whenever I go to the national parks like Yangmingshan or a park in Taipei City like Fuzhoushan. It's beautiful. Last thing is the night market life. In Canada, it's very cold, so at night, if people go out, usually they're inside in like nightclubs or stuff like that. And in Taipei, they still have nightclubs, but like the night markets, there's hundreds of people everywhere, and it's just so alive and exciting. So I like that. Hi, Cool Conference. My name is Jake. And I just want to tell you guys that the world is so much bigger than you think. Coming to Taiwan, it was my first time leaving Canada. And I knew the world was big, but I didn't know just how big. And coming to Taiwan, I've realized that there's so much to experience in this world. So much culture, so much people, so much food. Food's really good. It really has broadened my horizons, and it's made me think about my future more seriously and things that I might be interested in. So if you have the chance to experience something, I encourage you to step outside of your box, outside of your comfort zone, and take the leap. Experience it. You won't regret it.